What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to properly download and install the Roblox player on any Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your favorite browser and navigate to roblox.com. You will have to create an account or simply log in if you already have an account. After logging in, you will be greeted with recommended experiences to try out, or search for a specific experience to play for the first time. On the experience page, click on the green play button, which will try to find the Roblox app on your system. And if Roblox is not yet installed, you will be prompted to download and install Roblox to your system. This will only take a minute or two to complete, and the selected game will start automatically. Alternatively, you can also download the Roblox player from your Microsoft Store application for free. This can fix some potential performance issues you might have with the official Roblox player. Search for Store in your Start menu search to find the Microsoft Store application. Here, look up Roblox and click on the icon to access the game's page. You can then simply click on Install, which will take a minute to download and install the Roblox player to your system. After the 130 MB download is complete, you can click on Play, which will open up the Roblox application. You will be prompted to log in with your Roblox account, and you can then access all of the web features from this window, as well as start an experience like we did previously. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.